What's going on, guys? My name is Dopo Chikuza. Another clip of the video that the second DLC of Zombies, how the map's gonna be played out. Alright, guys, if you guys missed the cutscene, go check out the cutscene. You guys missed that out. And yes, on the map pack on the clip is on April 19th. And yes, if you guys are excited for it, I want you guys to enjoy this video. And don't get the video, don't like, don't forget to subscribe. And yes, this is the clip the picture is gonna be like. And yes, let's jump in this video. Alright, guys, this map, I found this one Call of Duty website that how the zombies map is gonna be played out, like how's it gonna be like. Alright, guys, I'm gonna read to you guys right now. Okay, a secret biological research lab wars elements with the element 115. Its effect on a human animal and plant biology has created hordes behind belief as Shima no Shima features has village rich island map including new terraform zombies enemies, like new zombies enemies. I thought it's gonna be spiders, and then including the transport machines and more disinvading traps and classic zombie side quests. And whoa, guys, it's gonna be a zip line, like alright, it's gonna be a total porters, like Shadows of Evil. We got the Rise and Drag, those jump pads, and then yes, and the Shippa no Shima map is gonna be have a zip line as Call of the Dead. Like Call of the Dead is like 4 years ago, and Treyarch has finally put something back in maybe like something new has Call of the Dead. Like yes, Call of the Dead is like 4 years ago, had the trip nine. Yes, if you jump in the trip mines, you bring the zombies with you. Exactly. Like it's gonna be, I think it's gonna be Sainty as gonna be there. I don't know, not too sure, cause there's gonna be more details of it. And then yes, a bio lab. I don't know about the bio lab. Oh my god, I think the bio lab since 5. I think it's gonna be exactly like that or not. Or maybe like something different, like you know, like the Rise and Drag, that there's a secret pyramid, you guys do the Easter egg, and then yes, very like the bio labs are gonna be like something like that, but a different enemy of zombies, like different zombies enemy, like whoa, like kind of like be like a Margra, but it's not, no Margra is gonna be in it. And then spiders gonna be in it, but it's a different zombie enemy, and a crate of zombie ammo human. I was like, whoa, this is crazy. So it's gonna be something exciting when Treyarch's gonna put something different. Something's different, be cool. I can't wait because this is blowing my mind right now. Like I keep thinking about this map. Oh my god, like this map, I just can't wait to put my hands on this game. Like oh my god, like really, this is so excited for it. And then the zip line is, I think it's gonna be like all over this place. Like watch, I'm gonna show you a picture right now if you guys can see the zip line of the Shima Numa Zima, something like that. Why I can't pronounce the name, because it's hard to pronounce the name because it's in Chinese or Japanese or something. all right guys, I think behind the building, I think it's gonna be like a zip line, something like that, because since Call of the Dead, I'm trying to find put the zip line as Call of the Dead, like 2011. And then yes, so it's gonna be like, this game is gonna be so cool. Like oh my god, like I think this map is gonna be the scariest map ever. Trey's gonna put like what else the scary map for Call of Duty War? It is Virut and there's Shima Numa. That's the only two scary maps from when Trey added that. And then yes, I'm pretty excited for it, how they finally gonna put the zip line on the new zombie map. Oh my god. Or maybe that's not gonna be like a teleporter or nothing, or not, it's gonna be something different Treyarch's gonna be added. I was like oh really, because I really can't wait to see how the new enemy for zombies or spiders gonna be in it. And then yes, and one more thing, this map of the Shiba Zuma, where is that name called? That map is gonna be super dark, like as kind of like the giant, like super dark. It's gonna be so scary map ever. Treyarch's gonna be added in. And yes, if you guys enjoyed this video, I want you guys to get the video thumbs like and don't forget to subscribe. More information about Black Ops 3 Zombies, hit that subscribe button. And yes, and then see you in my next video. Pop soon.